Okay, Agent, that's enough hand-holding. You know what to do now. Get the remaining absorption units active and online, then get the beacons deployed and detonated. Let's fry those freaks. Tactical location close by, but it's swarming with Cell. Don't let it stay that way. UV weapons have been designed specifically to combat freaks, but their effects are limited against humans. Catch it! Don't let it get away! Looks like this unit needs activating, Agent. Activating that unit has established the first link in a new power network. Driving Renegade orbs are tracked in the agency intel console. You'd do well to catch them all. Disregard for the safety of innocent citizens leaves us with no option. I want you to treat this as a learning experience. It'll hurt us as much as it's gonna hurt you. That peacekeeper had a wife and family. Maybe you'd like to be the one that breaks the bad news to him. Bring weapons and vehicles to landing zones like this one, and have air support requisition them. This will increase the range of equipment available to you. Agent, your health is low. I suggest you retreat to give yourself time to heal.
Okay.
I hope that's a lesson learned. Now, can we please get back to the mission at hand without the senseless killing of innocent citizens? Heads up, Agent. There's a spike in freak activity in your area. Things are about to get real interesting.